Thank you. play. Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, Indonesia, represented by Anthony Sinisuka Ginting. And on my left, Malaysia, represented by Lee Chong Wei. Malaysia serve, lawful play. Love.
Oh. 10, 12.
14.
aja di sini doang. Ya, jadi beberapa kali kami kami sini yang kami terakhir kami yang pernah kami lakukan itu di sini itu dan ada yang itu sayang masih ada tenaga kan. Nah kami kan buang sayang ya, betul. Main di dalam apa? Kamu kan di dorong. Kecuali kamu jarak umpan yang bisa keluar. Kalau enggak ada. Ya, oke.
Oh!
10-5.
Two first doubles.
20 seconds.
Tended to go to the backhand side mainly.
Change of
tactic there. I don't think Lee was expecting it. He certainly couldn't do anything about it. Just to stem the flow a little bit. Sounds funny to say it when he's 12-10 in front, but the momentum was all with Ginting up to that moment. Kemp.
Serves over. 13-11.
Beautifully again, and every time Ginting hints that he might get back into this, Lee ups his game.
Right, judge.
drumming up support, quite literally. Yeah, well anticipated. Saw the shuffle slightly higher than we intended over the net, and an easy put away. So he's got his deficit down to a single point now after looking in real trouble a bit earlier in this game. Just too good from Lee.
Service over,
15-13. A bit of a wild one. He knew it as soon as he made contact.
16-13.
It's a pity from Lee's point of view, because he played the point absolutely perfectly until then. I can't believe he missed it. By Ginting again. This is getting tight now in this second game. Solidly struck drive. Oh, that's so disappointing. He's worked so hard to get himself back into this game and then gives away a point in that fashion. He will be sick with himself about it. Gift that for Lee, which he will very happily accept. Magnificent. A right at the business end of the second game. Lee's turning it on again. 15-18. Isolated halfway up the court, could have gone either side.
19-16
into the forehand, perfect. Here are four match points. Chong Wei.
20 match point 16. Exhibition.
Just shy of an hour. Terrific contest between these two. A lot of mutual respect. Ginting has played his full part in a match that lasted 47 minutes. But 21-19, 21-16.
Match won by Malaysia.
And it's first blood to Malaysia. They lead by one match to nil. However, up next, the world number one ranked doubles team for Indonesia. So every chance they could get back to level terms. Our coverage continues very shortly.